My name's Mark Dunglison. I'm the project director for the earthworks and marine for the Savrail-Uckmit Sea City project. The project is essentially a waterways development where we are creating fingers and lagoons for residential chalets. There's commercial developments, marinas, all on reclaimed land, which is a land-based construction technique. Rather than reclaiming out into the ocean, we're excavating back in through the Sabka areas, which is the near coastal environment. In this particular application, because we're looking at about 7 meters of excavated material that's been blended and refilled back into the formation to form the fingers, we need to be able to compact that in one go. So we do look at the dynamic compaction. That is the only real method that we can use with this type of material. We found the HS was useful, again, because it's flexibility between the dynamic compaction, the drag line operations that we have to do, the orange peel, the grab situations where we're building groins and rock structures. They are a very robust equipment for this environment. So we've actually found over the last 18 years, then they're bending predominantly DC.
We deliver here more than 15 machines from the past till now. And we have here also the 855, which is delivered in 2003. And this crane now have more than 70,000 working hours. And all crane is working at the moment for dynamic compaction in the very, very harsh environmental, in a very high temperature, which is around 50 degrees.
I'm Ahmed Fikri, the workshop manager. I'm taking care of maintenance and service of all the Al Kuwait fleet. Well, Kuwait is well known for the hottest spot on Earth. And we are operating in a desert location which has no ways whatsoever to prevent the machine from getting sandstorms and difficult weather. In addition, we also work 24 hours, 7 days a week. Well, Liebherr has been always leading in the field, and they are the innovative partner all the time, and they have been also all the time with us.
The Liebherr cranes here have absolutely met our expectations with dynamic compaction on this project. But also, as I said, we've been able to use them for other applications. So when the DC drops off as the project moves forward, we can move them into other elements of the project, and being a very good piece of equipment for this job.